surprised Zinniak went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Zinniak's big on reuse.
You coming, Johnny? He was on this plane when Shandi and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shandi looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back. Hey, I don't feel my powers anymore.
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Still won't keep me from finding Johnny. Stars. The door's jammed.
I don't understand.
Is something the matter?
Son of a bitch!
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Johnny. I let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, John.
It wasn't your fault.
We left him to die.
He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me.
I'm coming, Shandi. Fuck. Kinsey, is Shandi okay?
I don't know. It's like she's everywhere.
I have to find her.
Oh, this should be entertaining.
Oh, what the fuck is this?
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kizzy! Shit. The plane was fucked up enough to begin with. Man, no one thinks this stuff.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Shandi, please. Shandi?
What the hell is going on here?
Hey, get off me!
Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hold on, why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
It turned out it's Shandi's nightmare. She's around here somewhere.
Cut it out!
Who's that?
Hang on a minute. Step away from her, veteran child.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
You think you can take her from me?
Use the stun gun. Thanks for the help.
Hey, good to see you again, Shandi.
That is not Shandi.
I'm telling you, it's her.
No, something's screwed up. Shandi doesn't act like this. She has, like, one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
I'll explain later. Let's go, Shandi.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
A lot of veterans, children?
Veteran childs? Proper plurals take singular construction.
Seriously, Kinsey. This is what I do. Shoot them, just make more of them.
Because they aren't being deleted. Here, I'm hacking in a weapon that will remove each.
Just die!
There, the new gun is in.
This thing better work.
Away from me. I thought you forgot about me.
Dead, you sandal-bearing fuck. You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No, this isn't me.
Shandi, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
Nah, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Chandi, let's get out
of... No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked-out ex.
That's not true.
I'm sorry, and fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.